Hi, I'm Matt Willis, Public Health Officer from Marin, and for today's COVID-19 update, I'd like to introduce my friend and colleague, Dr. Shilpa Marwaha. She's an infectious disease specialist at Kaiser Permanente and has been a key leader in our healthcare system response. She's an expert and will talk to us about antibody testing. I'll begin inviting speakers for these brief video updates to give you a sense of the real range of partners working together with public health across our community, either on the front lines like Shilpa or behind the scenes. I have a particular appreciation for Shilpa as a clinician and as a caregiver because she helped me as a physician during my own experience of COVID-19. Thank you so much for joining us, Dr. Marwaha.
Hi, I'm Dr. Shilpa Marwaha, an infectious disease specialist here in Marin County, California. I'm going to talk about testing for COVID-19. There are currently two broad categories of tests available. The first is the viral PCR, and the second is an antibody test, also called serology. The viral PCR is used to determine if someone has an active COVID-19 infection. It is typically done using a nasopharyngeal swab. This kind of testing is available in many locations across Marin County, and when Marin County Public Health reports testing numbers and case numbers, it is this test that they are referring to. The antibody test, on the other hand, is a blood test, and at the current time, it is not useful for diagnosing active disease. It is a helpful tool to know if someone has been exposed to the disease. So its role is not so much for an individual person, but more for a group of individuals to determine what the prevalence of disease is in a community. This test would be a valuable test for an epidemiologist or someone who studies diseases on a population level. For a clinical infectious disease specialist such as myself, taking care of patients, the antibody tests as they currently exist are not helpful. We know that some people who have had COVID-19 can have a false negative antibody test. We also know that just because someone has a positive antibody test does not mean that they are immune or cannot get the disease again. So we would still recommend wearing a mask for those individuals who have a positive antibody test. And if that person were a healthcare worker, we would still recommend using personal protective equipment or PPE despite having a positive antibody test. The exciting news is that test discovery is moving at a rapid pace, and we hope to have a serological test available in the near future that would help us diagnose the disease. But until then, PCR remains our only testing option. Thank you for everything that you are doing to help us keep the curve flat as we begin to reopen slowly under the shelter in place. Cover your face, stay at home, and stay healthy. Thank you.